Well, here we are at the cottage, and as you can see, it is a bright red shiny door that we have, and I'm going to turn on the light. This is the sunroom. Before, you saw some ugly old wood paneling, but look what we've done here. It's a beauty. This is going to be a storage space. I think there'll be shelves there so people can put boots or this or that. And then I love this. You touch the dimmer, you touch the bottom, and it shuts off. You touch the top, and up it comes. And here's the living room. And as you can see, the sconces are up, or scones as Greg calls them. I'll take mine with some clotted cream. And here are the old-fashioned latches that were painted black. Love it. And medicine chest that was just put up. I think it's going to be perfect, very cottagey. Mm-hmm. And you've seen this before, the bathroom, the wood blinds. I love it. So that's that. Still looking like it needs tons of work. Here's the master bedroom, closet number one, closet number two with the old-fashioned latch, the darker shades so people can kind of sleep in. The, we'll be getting a new light. The cabinets are going to be hung by the chimney with care. No, that's not it. And then this is the second room, the second bedroom. The vanity will go in soon, I'm assuming. That's the kitchen sink right there. And, washer and dryer is going over there in that corner, stackable. It had to be tiny, only 23 inches. And here is the closet for this room. And that latch will be painted black as well. The fridge. The new gas stove. We love it. So then I come over here again and I just press the bottom of the light switch and the lights dim. How cool is that? Well, thank you for watching what we've got going. And yeah, I wanted to show you the sunroom. It's going to be really a nice room. And oops, I left one light on. So thanks for the cottage tour. See you next time. Bye-bye for now.